So I'll explain you some more work problems on time and work now. So generally a person can do some days and B another person can do some other same work some more days. Then both together work for some days and any one of the person left before or later. So such type of problems how to solve on time and work. I'll explain now. Okay, let's see one question first. I'll type here. Now okay, I'll write the question first. Then we will see how to solve the problem which is related to time and work. Now A can do a piece of work. A can do a piece of work in 25 days. And B can do it. So B another person can do it in 20 days. Okay, there is their capacities. They work at it together for 5 days. They work at it together for 5 days. That means 5 days they already worked. And then A goes away. So in case A left the work after 5 days, then in how many days will B finish the remaining work? Okay, such type of problems you need to solve. So A and B both capacities are given, but they worked for together for some days. Then afterwards A left. Okay, then B can do how many work in the same work for remaining days. So let's see. First of all, when you see the problem, we let the capacity of A is 1 days. So A is 1 day's work is equals to 1/25, because he will work for 25 days, the total work. Now A is 1 day's capacity is 1/25. Then B also 1 day's work, we know it. So he can do only 1 day, that is 1/20 of the work. Now A plus B together 1 day's work we'll find out, because already they worked for 5 days. 5 days we need to remove. That means we need to calculate first of all A and B together 1 day's work. So when you come to this, that is just to addition of this both numbers. So 1/25 plus 1/20. Now do LCM. 100, 4 plus 5. So LCM you do 9/100. So 9/100 is 1 day's work. But already they worked for 5 days. According to the problem, they together worked for 5 days. So 5 days they worked together. So let us find out 5 days work. How much work they finished for 5 days. That means A plus B. If you know 1 day's work, 5 days work means just you need to multiply with 5. That's it. Because 5 days they worked together. So 5 into the 1 day's A and B capacity is 9/100. So 5 into 9/100. So simplify this. That is 9/20 of the work is over, because 5 days. Now we need to find out the remaining work, because remaining work only B can do. Right? So therefore remaining work is 1 minus the work which is over is 9/20. Now if you subtract 20 minus 9/20 LCM, so it's a 11/20. So 11/20 part of the work is left now. So this work is being done by B. So this 11/20 work should be done by B. But B capacity is 1 day is 1/20, right? Therefore, the whole work will be done by B in 20 days, but only 1 by 20 of the work is done by B in 1 day. Therefore, 11 by 20 work will be done by B in. So, before writing statement, so B capacity, because B has to do this. Therefore, 1 by 20 work is done by B in 1 day. So, 1 day will do 1 by 20 part of the work. So, we need to find out, therefore, 11 by 20 work is done by B is equals to, so 11 by 20 into 20 we can take. 11 by 20 by is 1 day's capacity is 1 by 20. Then just simplify this. There is 11 by 20 work is done by B in 11 by 20 by 1 by 20. Because how much work you need to divide by single day work. This is the formula already we seen previous. Starting I explained. So 11 by 20 and reciprocal is 20 by 1. We cancel. So 11 days. So remaining work. Hence B will finish the remaining work in 11 days. So that we can conclude the statement. Therefore, B will finish the work. So in this 11 days, in 11 days you can complete. So this is 11. So in 11 days, B can complete the remaining work. So in this way you can find out. Now let's see one more sum. When combination of two members are given, so when A, B, C, three members are doing work, A, B, B, C, A, C separately, when they'll give capacity, how to find out? Let's see one question here. So let me write the question first. You understand easily what to do. Okay, A and B can do a piece of work in 12 days. The question is, A and B can do a piece of work in 12 days. And B and C, same work, okay, in 15 days. And C and A, so C person and A in 20 days. Okay, these are their capacities. Now question is, in how many days will they finish it working together? In how many days will they finish it working together? So this is one question you need to find out. Also find number of days taken by each to finish it working done, and also find the number of days taken by each to finish it working alone. So individual also, how many days each one will take, we need to find out. So these are the two problems you do in this. Okay, let's solve. First, A and B capacity, 1 day is 1 by 12. Now, according to the problem, we can write the statement like this. A plus B. These two members, 1 day's work. So, 2 members, 1 day's work is equals to 1 by 12. Because they will do in 12 days. And B plus C. B and C is also 1 day's work is 1 by 15. Okay, they B and C together they'll do in 15 days. Now C and A, that means C plus A also 1 day's work is equals to 1 by 20 because they're doing 20 days, so 1 by 20. Now just to do adding of this all, so we need to find out A plus B plus C is 1 day's work. Now by adding these three statements, so adding this all, A B plus B C plus E A all together, that is A plus B plus B plus C plus C plus A, everybody's 1 day's work, because I'm adding left side and right side. So 1 day's work is equals to 1 by 12 plus 1 by 15 plus 1 by 20. This is together. So here every number is 2 times, right? A, B, C, 2 times. So if you take 2 common, 2 into A plus B plus C, I can write, because AB plus BC plus CA is 2 of A plus B plus C, is 1 day's work. That is equals to 12, 15, 20. LCM is 60. If you do fraction, that will get 12, 5, 4, 3. 9, 12 by 60. That is equals to 1 by 5. So 2, if you take your side, means right side, you can simplify. So A plus B plus C is 1 day's work is equals to 1 by 5. This is 2, if you take right, 1 by 2. So 2 by 1 becomes 1 by 2. That is 1 by 10. So A, B, C together, altogether 1 day's work is 1 by 10. Therefore, A, B, C together can finish the work in 10 days. Okay, that is the first question we need to find out. So there's answer. Therefore, A, B, C together can finish the work in 10 days. Because 1 by 10 reciprocal is 10. So they all together they finish the work in 10 days. This is the first problem which they asked. And individual also we need to find out. So A capacity, B capacity, C capacity alone we need to find out. So for that it's very simple. Once you know A plus B plus C is together, we already know, and A plus B individually know. Now for example, if you want to A's capacity 1 days. Here C plus, okay, B plus C, B plus C together is 1 by 15. We know already A plus B plus C. From A plus B plus C, this B C, if we subtract, only A's capacity will come. So there is a way we can use this problem. Now if you want, now okay, let's see, A's 1 day's work. Only A 1 day's work, there's nothing but A plus B plus C is 1 days. From that minus only B plus C is 1 day's work. So we need to subtract. Okay, it's 1 day's work, and B plus C is also 1 day's work, we need to subtract. Now A plus B plus C 1 day's work is 1 by 10. This now you found, minus B plus C together capacity is given, that is 1 by 15. Okay, this is 1 by 15. Similarly, you can just apply. This is minus 1 by 15. Now if you simplify, you will get A capacities, means A's 1 day's work. That is your 30 LCM, 3 minus 2. So 1 by 30. If A's 1 day's work is 1 by 30, means A alone can finish the work in 30 days. Therefore, A alone can finish in 30 days. Okay. It's very simple. Similarly, we can find out B alone, C alone also. If you want to B alone, means, so that I'm writing. So similarly, we can simplify this. If you want to be alone. So if you want to be alone means you need to find out B is one day's work. B one day's work is equals to same A plus B plus C together is 1 by 10, 1 days. Minus, if you want to B means you need to take A and C. Okay, C plus A can capacity 1 days is 1 by 20 in the given question. And just simplify this. 2 minus 1. So 1 by 20 LCM. 1 by 20 means B can do it in. Therefore, B alone can finish in 20 days. Okay. Similarly, we can go for C also. If you want C alone, that means C is 1 days. So 1 by 10 is A plus B plus C minus C, if you want, means A plus B is 1 days work. That is 1 by 12 from the question. Then just simplify this. 60 is LCM. 6 minus 5. So 1 by 60. So C alone can do in 60 days. Right? So this way we can solve the problem easily. So whenever they give combinations, so we can only guess the order how to take this problem and which condition, so you can find out simply. And next we'll show one more question how to solve when a person leaves and again joining after a few days. So such type of problems also I'll explain you now.